First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Contestant number 7, Tiffany Conolly.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. inhabited, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like.
Connolly, your contestant number 7. Kind, compassionate, confident, and strong are qualities our past Miss Cayman Islands and myself have in common. Winning this title would mean the contestant whose heart beats for Cayman will have the opportunity to act on ideas, expand this organization, and reach our youth and bring a sense of cultural celebration through this platform. It will also be signifying a beacon of hope for our young people that the best version of themselves is yet to come. I have put in the work, and I will continue to put in the work for my people and my country during and after this pageant. Cayman deserves to be seen for all that we are on an international level, and I will do what it takes to get us there. This is why I hope to be your Miss Universe Cayman Islands 2022.